So one thing I love about Gordon Ramsay's recipe is it's super, super simple. You're talking salt, pepper, garlic, and that is it. Yeah. Actually, this should be good right here. Nice little coating on that. I'm gonna put a little bit of oil in the bottom of this pan. All right, so now that our pan is nice and heated, I'm just gonna drop this bad boy in. So, like I said, it's only like a 15-20 second sear on each side, and then we'll let it cook off with a little bit of butter on the inside. Probably gonna flip over and do another 10 to 15 seconds on this side. Gordon Ramsay likes more of a rare style steak. I like a medium well style. So I'm gonna do a double sear actually. Then we'll get ready, add us in a little bit of butter, which is frozen. That's funny. That buttery goodness. Flip that back over. She's waiting. She knows she's gonna get her piece when this thing's finished. Go ahead and give this thing a cut open, see where we're sitting. Perfect. Looking like a perfect steak to me. So, go ahead and strip that off. Set that to the side. Ooh, my bad, last little thing. Drop a little bit of rosemary in there. Like that kind of sear. And while that's cooking over there, drop us in some green beans. A little salt, pepper, garlic. And we're even gonna pour little bit of that grease up in there. And I like to let the meat rest for a little bit, so we're gonna let that steak pretty much just sit over there and rest. Let these green beans get cooking. So we're going to take the steak, set that on the resting board, get rid of the rosemary piece, pour the green beans into here, let it absorb some of those steak juices, because why not? The steak's been resting now, I want to say about 5 minutes. I forgot my metal fork, so we just gotta work with what we got. And there we have it. Less than maybe 10, 15 minutes. Got a nice juicy steak with some green beans on top. Let's get this plated. Even though it doesn't need it, I always like some A1 with my steak. So, put a little A1 right there on the side. Now we have an awesome breakfast. Of course, we gotta make sure it gets the approval from our taste tester. And it's gone. Let's enjoy.